React as the presentation gets uploaded. So by the way, no coincidence, my name is Dheeraj Prasad. Just heard the previous speaker, Prasad. No coincidence, but I think we need to talk. You know, we in a similar space around social media and helping build careers for talent. So here we are, Brave New Talent. As the name really suggests, this is all about Gen Y. This is about the next breed of talent, which is now looking at how they live on platforms like Facebook, LinkedIn, Twitter, MySpace. MySpace not as much, you know where MySpace is going. But essentially what we built is a platform which does this. And this is our disruption model for the future. What we're doing here is, the big idea that we started working on about 3 years back was how do we link education to employment? How do we make it more relevant to employers? And these are the three circles in terms of how we are looking to democratize content and learning by getting the best teachers. Think about the Salman Khan and the Khan Academy model. We heard speakers in the morning, Sahana, and I think Freeman as well. We provide that platform to those entrepreneurs or those teachers who are looking to share the content and through microlearning and so on and so forth. We build peer-to-peer learning networks. We have something called Skill Communities on our platform. It's live. It's gone www.bravenewtalent.com. We are building worldwide skill communities. Communities where the experts, we're not necessarily building contents. We are not a content builder. But we aggregate content through technology, through RSS syndication, where we're getting the experts all over the world who would have their content on those specific skill areas. And there'll be a fellowship around that. And we're going to build the social reward, if people are familiar with gamification, where we'll have leaderboards around who are those people who are actually contributing to content and also sharing content and helping others build up on the employment model. So essentially what we do, and I'll come straight into what we do as a part of the platform, but this is the person actually who is I would say the father of the idea. So fantastic to work with a 27-year-old entrepreneur, Lucian Tarnowski. I can't do this without mentioning his name. He's a World Economic Forum YGL. I have known him for the last about 4 years now. I was with Microsoft as the head for education business, 20 years, and I thought this is the time for us to really come together, join hands with him, and we're trying to sort of disrupt the whole education model around his head. This is what we do. What does Brave New Talent Communities do? So our product essentially is a talent community. As we've known, when I started my job 20 years back, the first thing that I used to do was go to Ascent or go to DataQuest because I came to the IT line. That era is gone. You know the Naukri, the Monster, they still would remain, but that was, we call it more of the recruitment 2.0 era, but we are now writing the recruitment 3.0 era, where employers now would start looking at how do I start building relationships with people. The same model how Facebook works, the same model how LinkedIn works. I have made 90% of my friends on Twitter, on Facebook. I've never met them ever in my life. How do I essentially build a profile? And our platform, as we see right in the middle here, we call this the sun, where through technology and through API integration, we map with all of these platforms. So I create an online profile of myself, which is a real profile, is a real-time profile. They don't need to make changes. Whenever there are some updates on LinkedIn, any updates on Facebook, by the way, it doesn't take all the personal side of my Facebook profile, only the professional side. Whatever I'm writing on Twitter, everything is what the employer, which I'm following, essentially, because what happens is I create a profile as a user, which is free of cost. Any user across the world can create a free profile, and they can add certain skills. If the skill doesn't exist, they can create a skill group exactly how you do this on LinkedIn as well. And then you can choose to follow a company that you would like to work for. This was never the scenario 20 years back. This is never the scenario even a few years earlier, where you would like to follow a company and they can see you. They can have a dialogue with you, build a relationship with you. That's the model that we're trying to work on, is as people are now connecting on Facebook and LinkedIn, employers also want to start building their employer brand. They want to reach out to people where they would like to build their followership, create a talent community. In a very grassroots level, it's all about a talent pipeline. We help employers build a talent pipeline so that they can do just-in-time hiring, something I've always struggled as a business leader across multiple companies that I work for, right, for Symantec and Microsoft, and that's the problem that we're looking to solve here. A quick case study, you know, this is just the proof of the pudding is in the eating. Vincent Masons, which is a UK-based firm, so we've largely been in the UK where we are headquartered, where we have you know, a campus case study where they started building relations with the campuses they were hiring from right from year one onwards. Very, very successful. So on the numbers, paucity of time, I can't get into the details, but I'm happy to share the presentation. This is an awesome team, with the best world-class team that we have put together. 36 top-notch engineers with AI expertise in the London office. Lucien, myself, Master Burnett, who is in the Bay Area, 20 years in talent management consulting with John Sullivan. We are disrupting the world. Thank you so much.